And the Patriots are helping the victims. Owner Robert Kraft provided the team's official plane to fly the families of the 17 Parkland victims to Washington, D.C. for the event. Kraft made the gesture after former Arizona Congresswoman Gabrielle Giffords and her husband, Mark Kelly, asked him for help.